I just don't understand why they're picking up these things.
What?
You jump and it puts you up on another platform.
Ah. I see, said the blind man.
Wait. I got a core.
Oh, there's one.
I didn't get down though.
Damn it.
Oi! I think I was in front of falling down. I was calling them all. That would have been awesome.
Hey, I see. I've got a core. That's one, I think. Oh,
yep.
Damn it. I've got a mob on me. What are we doing here? Kill Bloodfire Cannoneers. Thank you. These are a bit tough.
Yeah.
It just took me about 10 minutes to solo that one.
I've got one down to half health.
Oi, get off. Oh, there you are. Up on the hill.
Imperial Aqualung.
What's that?
I got a shiny.
Oh. I could have anything in my bags at the moment. My bags are completely full. Oh, getting that way.
Like 4 slots.
Ooh, strength 46. That's better than what I'm wearing. Let's have some of that. See. And character. Switch them over. Wow, I had two earrings there that I could use.
Really?
Right, yeah. Sorry, mate, you don't have earrings, do you?
No. No, I don't. I think I have one in my bag, too. Somewhere.
I'm just clearing some of this junk out of my bags if I can.
Requires level 6. Gilded Raiment. Where did I get that? Freelancer Throat.
Right, we still need flame scrapers, escapers.
Alt plus cut. I don't know. So if I get a Warlord's Empowered Large Cell, I can turn my rogues into something more.
Nice, yeah. It's getting them though. I think you have to do, you know, those things that we can duo. I think we have to do those to get the things. What are they called? Chronicles. I think we have to do those to get the things that we need to upgrade the armor.
Why can't I put these on? Oh, I can. And I did.
What's that?
That robe.
Oh, right, okay.
That robe was 1,078 AC better than what I was wearing.
Wow.
I don't know where I got that.
Alright, so then go back the other way now. Really? Lunar Converse. Ooh, Elite. Come here. Dead Elite.
Oh, Not really sure how to get where you guys are.
Have we finished here? No, oh no, it's back this way again. Ooh, getting low on the old buffs.
Yeah, I don't know how to get to where everybody's at. I must have taken a wrong turn. Again, it was a shock.
Hey, yeah, you're out with us now, Nate. There you go.
Yeah, I missed this turn. I was right. Still going down the road.
Yeah, we just need to...
time to leave.
Back the other way. Bless you.
Thank you.
Collect young crabs. I'm not sure I want to do that. I don't want crabs. That's it, it's done.
Okay.
The experience has gone up a lot quicker while we've been in Gobberall Reef.
Yeah, I think that's probably part of it. I don't think we can do just random adventures. I think you'd have to do Gobberall Reef.
I'm not sure that you can fix it to, you know, the...
To do the high level.
Yeah. It's got to be either, you know, one or the other, basically, I think.
Are you in the water?
Yeah, I'm in the water. No idea what we're after, like, but I'm in the water.
What are we doing? Kill scalp lurkers. How do you open up your, the thing the yellow bar fills up? Whatever those points are called.
The elemental thing.
I guess, is that the gold bar?
Planar attunement is you.
Oh.
Yeah, I've got 3 points to spend.
I have 18.
18?
Yeah. Maybe I should be doing these.
No, don't bother, Nate.
No, let it go.
Oh, dear. Are we in the right place here? Are we even close?
I'm not even close.
There we go. I'm near it. Back the other way.
thing with my problem down as well. Yes, that is exactly why I ended up calling you.
What?
Nicole said that she's gonna learn, she's gonna start taking up Krav Maga. And the dogs wanna learn with her, which is why they're having her around. Wait, I just fell off something. Where am I going? I don't understand. I'm lost.
Nick, is he helpless or what?
Yeah, he's about the same as me, though, Nicole. I'm about as much use as a wet fart in a space suit.
Is it? I do. I have no idea where I'm going. There's nothing on the screen.
Well, yeah, there's a little dud there. Reef Adventures. Way. Somebody did it for us, Nick.
Thank God.
I've still got a green dot over here somewhere, though. Yeah, I know you want to kill me. Get off.
Is it?
I'm trying to get on top of this hill, so... Oh, come on, you got to be able to get up there. Come on. Really?
It did when it was yellow.
Oh, I finally made it. Woohoo! Get to actually hit this thing.
There he is.
You finally got here, yeah.
I found it. I'm here. Yay.
Nice. I think it's time we had a look at what's in these boxes. Teleport.
Not bad for running around lost.
What have we got here now? Kill Bloodfire Slavers.
I want to know if Krav Maga is popular in English.
If what is popular?
Krav Maga.
No. What is it?
It's the Israeli street fighting, it's like a type of, not really martial arts, but it's sort of like that.
That's not the dancing one, is it? Looks like the dancing. That's Brazilian one.
Yeah, that's the Brazilian one. But it's the form of street fighting with the Israelis.
All right. No, I've not heard of it, to be honest.
He's never heard of it, honey. think our horses are faster than other people's horses.
Yeah, I think they are as well. I think I'm heading in the right direction here.
Right behind me.
Can't go up there, I don't think. Or can you? Yes, you can. Quest completed.
Mm-hmm.
I need to get my butchering up again.
Be the slave?
Yeah. I can butcher that.
Yoo-hoo. Which is weird since my skills aren't high enough. My skills are 328, but I'm able to butcher these.
Alright, okay. That's not bad for you.
No, it's really not. I'm pretty proud of it. Why don't I have anything on my screen?
Another quest complete. So we're waiting for these to respawn then, are we?
I don't know. Just you and I here, so I'm not really sure. And they're at 19, so just get ready to go somewhere else.
Here we go. I think this one's about to respawn. Yes, it is. Oh no, okay. It's dunned.
Grow sharks. Well, that's good fun. They have legs.
Yeah. And I can butcher them. Yes.
Got that one. 330.
Grandmaster Gatherer. Ooh, ooh, ooh.
Nice. What's your skill at?
375. Is there only a few of us doing this?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I got that one, you bastard.
Yeah, I know. Right, which way do you think it's ranking? It's up this way and then round. Yeah, probably.
Mm-hmm.
So we get lost in this place. Ooh, there's a fishing spot there as well. Yep. Rah. Wow. That's hitting me hard, whatever that is.
Yeah, I'm behind you, I'm watching it. Is your guard.
Been here before. We're on Grove Sharks again, are we?
We need one more empowered Grove Shark.
And that's it.
That's it.
Alright, ignore it, Nate.
Ignore it?
Yeah. And then return to leave party. Return to Ashura. It's 3 o'clock.
Is it really?
Yes, it is.
No.
We need to go back and sell. Where was it we sold? Here, over here. I know we can do it in our inventory, but get somewhere safe, ready. Then we can do it in our downtime then. Need to sort out what I've got there.
Also gotta check my mail. Yeah.
I don't think there's a mailbox here, is there? Or is there? You might have to go back to,
You can't even sell here, can you?
Hey, you can sell here, there's a merchant over there, isn't there? Oh, there was. Yeah, here. Is it? Oh, no.
This is the town.
Obviously not. I was lying. Here we go, general goods. I've got a lot of stuff in my inventory.
Enlightenment and what do you mean? Tiny
riders. Say again.
That worked.
I was just selling to this dude here. Are you still here? Have you gone somewhere?
No, I'm still here. We're just not in a group.
Oh, you logged out?
No. No, but when we left the thing, we weren't in a group.
Ah, right, yeah.